in iPhone 12 and later series after upgrading iOS to version 14.4. Either the original or third-party rear camera replacement will display important camera message and unknown part alerts. REWA has learned from the supply chain that 99% of the rear cameras on the market are produced by iPhone OEM factories. To help our customers to select suitable iPhone rear camera parts, REWA strictly controls the quality from the initial selection process and distinguishes the quality of selected products by appearance and function. Next, we will show you how to solve iPhone rear camera repair. Let's check it out with the operation. It shows a black screen after the iPhone 12 rear camera opens, unable to display. Disassemble the phone. After replacing the new rear camera, turn it on for testing. The rear camera can take pictures normally. Click Setting. It shows important camera message. We can also see the unknown part alert on the About page. Now that JC has come out with the solution which can solve the unknown part alert and pop-up message. Since the original rear camera information cannot be read, we need to use scanning code unbinding solution. Place the new camera on the clamp fixture. Use hot air gun to heat it up and remove the camera cover shield. Tear the camera cable off. Use PCB cleaner to clean the bonding pad. Add the medium temperature solder to the bonding pad. Take a new JC camera repair cable. Align the cable to the right position. Add several medium temperature to solder. And apply some protective stickers. Next, we need to scan the QR code to unbind the data. Connect the phone to the VisPro programmer. Choose camera. Click Scan Bind. The programmer would generate a QR code. We need to use another phone's WeChat to scan the code. After scanning, the phone will automatically jump to the unbinding page. Select the phone model. Click the blue button Start Scanning on the unbinding page. Scan the QR code on the back of the original rear camera. Unbind the backup cloud data. After it shows the unbind is successful, snap the new camera cable into the programmer. Click Cloud Burn. Select OK to write the data. Use 401 adhesive to fix the rear camera cover shield. Put the rear camera back into the phone to test. There is no more important camera message. Unknown part alert disappear. The rear camera function is normal. Above is what REWA Lab shared the latest solution for solving the unknown part message on the repair market. Thank you for watching.